answer to one of our major driving worries. Forget those chaps with him and imagine this US airman grounded behind enemy lines, surrounded by hostile forces. Surely bound to be captured any minute now. Yep, a tough spot. But hold it, help is right here. Snatched from a cruel fate and whisked away at 150 miles an hour. What do you know? It's a demonstration of how it could be done, and slow motion makes it look even tougher. What a jerk! What an escape! That'll teach him to get himself surrounded by hostile forces.